PD-L1 is a protein that plays a role in the body's immune system. PD-L1 can bind to another protein called PD-1. Cancer cells can also make the PD-L1 protein and bind to PD-1. This stops the immune system from killing cancer cells. Certain immunotherapy drugs can prevent this binding, allowing the immune system to fight cancer better. These drugs are also called checkpoint inhibitors. Doctors test cancer cells for PD-L1 levels before using these drugs. The test results will be a percentage. This is sometimes called PD-L1 expression. Your doctor will use your test results to tell if a checkpoint inhibitor is an option for you. Checkpoint inhibitors are given through an IV into a vein. They are sometimes given with chemotherapy or other treatments. Side effects of these drugs are different from chemotherapy side effects. While side effects vary, common ones include fatigue, itching, and diarrhea. The results of a test for PD-L1 will usually come back quickly. It is worth waiting for the test result before starting another treatment. Ask your doctor if PD-L1 testing and anti-PD-L1 drugs are an option for you. For more information and for personalized support, call the Cancer Support Helpline at 1-888-793-9355.